Hi, I'm Olive Ostrovsky.
I'm sorry, what is this for? What? Newspaper? Sorry. I'm William Barfay. What?
My name is Jeremy Sewell. I'm the technical director for this production. When Lisa came to me with this show, it was pretty open.
The set is from Anand's point of view, and even what you hear. He's the refugee whose story we are following. The world that you see is the world that Anand sees.
This was pretty free form.
How Anand sees America, which is very different from his home, but essentially it's a big junkyard, a big industrial junkyard.
Her main idea was industrial junk.
It's a modern retelling of the Odyssey. The story actually starts in the middle of the story, and then about halfway through the play, we go back to the beginning of the story.
This show has probably been very unique for me. It's been very different from any other show I've tried to design.
We have a West Side Story moment. We have a Lion King moment. Inception moment.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Hope I made sense.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. From the Detweilers!
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Who knew popcorn would be so explosive?
Morgan Pearson, sound designer, and Ignacio in Anonymous, the play. And a lot of people have been curious, what is Anonymous? And essentially, what Anonymous is a... Izzy, wait. Hold. Get the shot on this. Scott. What is that? Izzy, we need to get out of here. Izzy, we need to get out of here.
Sunshine.